I like this camera, Joe.
Yeah, I got them. They won't pick it up. Yeah, I did. Some of the water already. Yeah, I got one. I got 4 feet long.
Yeah,
I got
it's on the kiwi.
Kiwi, yeah.
Yeah.
I love kiwi. Now, do you have the same card?
Very hard. Yeah, in fact, I grabbed some of those magazines. Well, I grabbed an old magazine from 72.
No.
And that thing does, even though it's got a couple of spires on it, but they only go like that.
Still out there?
Polluting.
Maybe it'll create some unique critter.
Probably ought to reverse those, huh?
Oh.
That's the yellow one.
Did you do any rudder touches with that?
I haven't tried.
Oh.
Yeah, everybody is on a different frequency. And some of the newer radios, like this one here, this is what's called a split spectrum. That will automatically pick a different frequency from what everybody else is doing. Okay. If you're always flying.
Only aileron can reverse, that's a good thing.
The radio does a throttle scan of the air and it sees that Joe is on one of the two radios.
I guess we're okay.
Almost,
and this will pick
almost.
Anything but here.
Oh, that's better. Oh, that's.
You get it?
I got it.
Thank you, Brother Roland.